As court convened today before Justice Isaac Mwata, the state prosecutor informed court that one of the suspects, Kalyango Nasif, who had earlier been transferred to another prison, over fears of his life, wanted to drop Julius Serwambala as his defense counsel. There was a heated argument between the two parties until the judge asked Kalyango to choose between having Serwambala as his counsel or appoint another. Consequently, Kalyango appointed Geoffrey Serwanga as his lawyer.
Sina songe gana lawyer mulala naye isonga yangeri nze mbadde njagalo bawo banchu siriza lawyer mbadde nze nyagala nsigazo yabadde bwembadde nayo mukadde.
As court proceeded, the fourth suspect, Hassan Kiseka alias Masada, asked that he is transferred from Luzira Upper Prison, where he is currently detained, to another prison. He said that his life is under threat since his co-accused, Kasolo and Rasta Lubega Johnson, are threatening to kill him. Amidst these claims, Kasolo kept shaking his head as if in disbelief. Trial judge Isaac Mwata agreed with Kiseka and asked prison authorities to make arrangements to transfer him from the upper prison in Luzira for his own safety. In the same court session, Justice Mwata dismissed an application by Kopriam Kasolo, asking court to avail him 50 million shillings to enable him summon his defense witnesses through various media platforms. Justice Mwata instead ordered Kasolo to disclose contacts and details of his witnesses so that court can contact them.
I hereby direct that he provides the particulars of his witnesses to the deputy registrar to enable the deputy registrar to summon them to testify on his behalf for the shillings 50 million which was requested by A1, there is no legal basis for the claim for the same.
Seemingly dissatisfied with the ruling, Kasolo tried to contest, but he was referred to the deputy registrar of the High Court to sort out his issues. Justice Mwata adjourned the case to June 6th for further hearing. Five suspects, including Kopriam Kasolo, Johnson Lubega, Sharif Mpanga, Nasif Kalyango, and Hassan Kiseka, are facing six counts of murder, kidnap, and aggravated robbery. Their co-accused Isaac Senabulia earlier pleaded guilty to the charge and was sentenced to 40 years imprisonment. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.